In this video, I will tell you how to rotate the jaw in turning center. That to funnel series OITF. Okay. For rotating the jaw, I have to choose the MDI mode by using this mode selection key. See here, now the mode is selected, that is in manual data input mode. After selecting this mode by using this key, we have to select the programming page. For selecting the programming page, we have to select the program switch. We have to press this switch. As soon as I press this, programming page is there. For rotating, I have to write program. I will write the program by using this programming keys. See, I will write the M04, that is only for this machine. If I write M04, the spindle will rotate in clockwise direction, and then I will fix the RPM. So RPM is fixed. Yes, followed by certain number will be the RPM for this machine. After writing this program, I have to end with end of block. So I will press this. See, I completed this writing of program. After this operation, so I have to send this program to the memory. For sending this, I will press the input switch. As soon as I press, see here, program is there. After this, I have to execute this program by pressing this cycle start switch. See here, as soon as I press this, the spindle gets started. It is rotating. See there. So this is the procedure for switch on the jaw or rotate the jaw in the spindle, right? So in addition to that, I have to stop this jaw also for certain reasons. For that, what we have to do, again I will write the program. For stopping the spindle or jaw, I have to write the program, that is M05, and then end of block. It finish the writing program. So after this, I will send to memory by pressing input key. After this, I will activate this program by pressing the cycle start button. See there. So this is the procedure for rotating and stopping the spindle in the turning center. Thank you.